What's up, everybody? My name is Chase Benjamin, and welcome back to Bayonetta 2. In the last episode, we met a kick-ass kid throwing cards around, and this is a new recording session, which I guess is kind of obvious because I got a haircut. Just to match her, she had short hair, so I feel like I should have short hair. No, I'm joking. My hair's been needing cut for a while. It gets so long to the point where my fringe gets in my face. If you're American, I mean my bangs. So I always get cut really short, because in that way it's a while before it needs cutting again. But for that aside, we also face the boss battle. And I keep hearing someone saying I can't get free, so I'm guessing it's you. I think it's the kid. What's the one about you can't get free? We'll find out where he is in a second, because I want to open this box. I'll be there in a second, you little brat. Yay, more health. But we're going to need it. I think it's a bird. If I... Oh, never mind. Uh-oh, we're dealing with... That is a weird face you've got there, mate. Your two face bits, like, merged together. Whatever, I'm going to smack you in both your face. Oh, they got drills. Oh! You're going to fuck me up with your drills! The dodging skills. I think I'm really good at dodging. It's just about anticipating it. And boom! Yeah! Oh, you're gonna smile? Oh, I'm doing the wrong. Oh! I'm trying to bring the combos here now. Oh! I love. Yep, yo, get him. Fuck them! Got those rings. I know they're angel halos, but they just look like Sonic rings to me. Maybe there's some more around here. Yeah, grab them rings. Thank you. Ooh, some health. Wow, I didn't realize my health was like at half. Oh, there he is.
So they're after you too then. Have you been naughty? Keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. Since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbulventa, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love?
You seem to have skipped school the day they taught basic negotiation skills. You're supposed to negotiate from a position of strength, little one. Not just be a one-trick pony.
Okay.
You need my power too. That works too, I suppose.
I don't have time to give a shit about who you are or why you're going to the mountain. Take me there and make it quick. You stay with me, and I promise you'll end up in one piece. Got it?
Wait! Stop! Before I show you the way, love, you gotta agree to a little condition.
Do we need to go over my lesson again? First, learn to talk to a lady. We don't react very well to being insulted, little one.
Well then, I don't react to being called little one. The name's Loki. And what should I call you, love? I mean, man.
Do I look like a man to you? Bayonetta or Cerezo, take your pick.
Sarasa! You don't look like a Sarasa to me.
Well then, Bayonetta it is. Let's move, little one.
Hey! I just told you my name is...
You'll earn your name when you become a man.
So you're gonna help me out, kid? I love this little kid. I love the British accents in these. It adds to the humour of the posh Britishness of them. They don't sound... I think I said this in the last episode. They don't sound, like, too terribly bad. They're generic, but they're not... What's the word? Oh, I can't open this. Oh, I know what this is. I'm going to waste my time with that. Got another book. Cool. I'll look into that later. No rush. I'm coming, you little brat. I love the fact his name's Loki. Is he like the Loki? Like the god of tricksters? He's Loki and he has a British accent, just like Loki from the Marvel films. Oh, that's actually brilliant. Oh, I guess he's opening all the doors for me. I'm coming with you. What's with the lemon puzzle thing he's got on him? I'm liking this kid already. What we got in here? Awesome. Let's get into the good old... Where did he go? Where did the little shit go?
What are you doing?
Really, kid? So he's gonna be like, help? That's awesome. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Maybe I actually do need stuff because I did not notice my health. Oh. Go around with the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, crap. That's not good. Oh, crap. Oh, I see. He has health bars. Well, okay. I think it's about time I used my health bars. Okay, crap. Oh, that was close. I am playing on normal. I think when I played the first one, I played on easy. Oh, should I use it? Nah, it's too much of a waste. Almost, boy. Oh, get into the killing. That's not good, team. I don't know what that is. I love doing those moves. And that's... Is that all of them? Oh, no. We've got... Oh, jeez. We've got you guys now, haven't we? So much for getting good at the dodging. Oh! Whoa. Jesus Christ. Wow, they've got double health bar. Eat my boots. Up the boots. Oh, a weapon. I saw a weapon. I love picking up the guys' weapons and using them again. Oh, hello. And now I've got that... Oh, whoa. My health is really got fucked up. Oh, I knew it's a good idea to save that move. Got two giant testicles for arms or fists. Sometimes he fires. Yeah. All right, now it's time. Ho-ho-ho! Get freaking run, boy! No, I don't want to attack me. Is the kid helping or what? So close, but no fucking cigar! Oh, damn. I wonder if he can help me, like, fight. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. Trying to use an item now. I think once I find another gate tail, I've got to purchase a lot of health items because this is proving quite more tricky than before. Go for him. Oh, what? I pressed the dodge button there. Good. Okay, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. Oh, it's just... Oh! That was a close one. Kid didn't really help much. Whoa, can I? Oh, yes. Got some two gauntlets. Where did he go? Little one, where did you go? Oh, speak of the devil. Get it, because I need to buy some shit. I feel like it was kind of deliberate. Like I said, I do like a bit of a good challenge. Ooh. I got rid of my different maneuvers. I got rid of like holding down is also a good idea for an attack.
Well now, looks like you found a good reason to visit. You know, I'm all about them Angela Kim's gold LPs.
Oh, right, the thing. Yeah, I forgot.
Angels in Agony are pretty much my slow jams. I play that back home, and the demons will be lined up to get down. Lucky for me, I got a few jams of my own cooking that'll need a little demon kick to finish them off. That LP is just what the doctor ordered. Now hand it over, and I'll go get my swerve on.
So I forgot I grabbed one of those records, which gets me a weapon. And he always gets the shit kicked out of it.
This motherfucker did not want to listen to reason, but it's all good, because neither did I put him to work.
Ooh, I always love a good sword. The only question is it... how much is it? Because I do also need to I can't afford it. Don't have enough. Or do I? Am I looking that wrong? No. I need health items more than anything. We'll buy these ones because he's playing a shelf more. Oh, I can only buy one. Cheeky, so it's fine. I'll buy one of these as well. Oh, I can increase my health if I want to. Don't have enough though. What does that do? Just magic power. That's like an increase item. Red. No, I'd rather keep my money on health items. Is this something new here? Oh yeah, I can't even afford that. Okay, that's that. So I've got to try and save up some more of my halos to get a better, some cool weapons. Not to knock the guns though, but having swords is just way cooler. You're like a proper badass with guns. Oh, I switched weapons by accident. Ooh. These loading screens are really appearing about, aren't they? Let's see what other combos I can come. Oh, there we go. I don't know where the little kid went though. Loki, his name is. Wait, where did he go? He was with me a second ago, wasn't he? I love the Venice looking place though. So beautiful. Can I break that? No, I can't. Where the devil did he go? Like, have I gone the wrong way? Cheeky little sword. He's really tiny. Oh, that bayonet is just really, really... Oh, crap. Tool. Okay, time to get running. Better get busy running or get... Oh, he is pissed. He ruined... Serve the one you must fear the more. Why can't these people speak English? I can't read.
Sure, just because you asked, tall, dark, ugly, that makes total sense.
Oh. Quick, young boy, witch. Oh, his mouth's there. This is not your battle, but it will more be your end. I will it now. I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, jeez. Oh, hello. Hello, big boy. Or girl. Damn it. Oh, crap. Oh, that won't go. Wait for the right opportunity. So close. Ah, fuck. Yeah. Ah, fuck. I can't wait for that. Oh, yeah, I got rid of the fucking jump button. That would work, wouldn't it? Ooh, have the gullets in your face. No, I've no longer. Oh! It is. Oh, this is what I am talking about. Oh, crap. Then we gotta dodge. Oh, crap. Timed that wrong. Ah, fuck. So close, but no fucking. Oh, get your freaking shit kicked out of you. Oh, crap. Time's up. What is wrong with you? Yeah, is that all you got, dick? Giant, whatever the fuck you are. Oh, jeez. Fucking up pretty bad. Ah, crap. Crap. I got an itch. I don't. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez. You are. I am not hitting. Ah, crap. Ah, oh, that's not good. That is not good. Damn it. Oh, crap. I got an itch. I got an itch. A itch. I'm still in chapter one? Wait, oh, jeez. Oh crap, shit, fuck, I had to use that item. Haha, you missed me now, you gotta kiss me. Mind your woman kissing ugly like you. Oh yes, time for the special attack. So close, but no secret. Oh. Finishing move! Hey, 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 you're getting the... Yes! Boom! Yeah! Oh, that was satisfying.
Oh. Huh? What the hell are you doing? Let go of me! So, little one, what's all this sovereign business about? Not a clue, love.
Ow.
Well, whatever. If your sovereignness is going to get in my way, our deal is over. And if we're going to have to meet any more of your friends, you'd better learn to take care of yourself. I'm quite alright on my own. Got it? Your tricks aren't going to work forever, little one.
tricks, little magician. Maybe you've got more to offer than I expected. For the time being, though, stay here and don't get frisky.
There. That is the one, is it not?
Yes. I will never forget that face.
Which one? Bayonet or the little kid? Oh, you're switching what my scar is.
Not that bad, I guess.
I mean, I'm playing on normal difficulty after all. It's not bad at all. Let's see what's next up. Cool. To access from the chapter slip, blah blah blah, chapter slip. Which is on the card thing, isn't it? So yeah, that's the next chapter. I guess that's a good... Is it? Yeah, because... Yeah, it says chapter 2, so that's... So I think that's a good point to end it here now. Oh, always get such a good adrenaline rush from playing these games. It's so... I just love this. It's so fantastically ridiculous. It's so funny. It's so good. I love these games. My mouth's not working today. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Hope you have a wonderful day. I see you guys and gals in the next one.